would like to be a bridge between Japan and my country in the future. That is my big dream.
I chose this program because it looks at social problems not only in one perspective, but in multiple perspectives. And I think when facing social problems, that is the best way and the most appropriate way to look at them.
I think I really do want to pursue a career to help these countries develop, or maybe NGOs that help children in their education.